in San Francisco, no exception to that. Of course, back in the early 1900s, it was ravaged by a larger epidemic. I'm going to go to the next one.